right, here we go.
You smell what the rock is cooking.
The Rock's is
and it's for the WWE Championship, making his way to the ring.
Free the puppies. That's it. So is Mick Foley still the special guest referee, or did they throw that out? He was supposed to be. No, I guess they threw it out because of the normal ref.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, Gravel the Rock was leaning on the announcer table. I can do that.
The Rattlesnake. Hooking it up here. This is a no disqualification match.
Of course.
It was made such by Mr. McMahon earlier tonight on Heat. And look at this place.
There was no opportunity to reverse. That shit was way too fast.
Fans, 20,276 have jam-packed this arena. And there's no telling where this one's going to end up with the title on the line. Well, we know one thing. Mankind won his Boiler Room Brawl match against Big Show, but in the process, he was hurt so badly that he had to be sent to the hospital, which is why our senior official is out here to call this match. They dodged that one.
So not only was Mankind had to drop the title, and he was out of the main event of WrestleMania, then he was going to be in it as a special guest referee, and even with that, they canceled it. So Mankind got completely fucked.
Business.
What the hell? They treat Mick Foley like shit.
Stone Cold! There he goes, out of the ring.
Boom.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. They re-enter the ring now.
From out of this ring.
Ow, what an elbow.
Yes, fuck him up.
Here comes Stone Cold.
I'm going to try to get him out so we can do the announcer table one.
Oh,
here we go.
Move again.
Here we go. Got it.
Uh-oh.
It's gonna happen here. This is a spot that happened during the match. Water.
And the Rock's taking a little water break here.
Oh!
Lack of respect shown by the champion. The Rock can do any damn thing he wants.
Nope, reversed. Oh, boom. Uh-oh. Boom. Nicely done.
An elbow to the Rock's heart by Austin. Good God.
And I kick it up.
This is a war. This is a war for the championship. And the carnage is indescribable here on the outside. Now go ahead and say
too
it.
Late my ass.
It's a slobber knocker. It damn sure is a slobber knocker. Back they go into the ring.
Oh.
Ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. Wow, what a sequence.
Complete bullshit.
Yeah. DDT right on his face. The Rock is unloading.
Oh, can't do anything.
Great.
Thank you.
By Steve Austin. Watch out.
Fuck you. Boom. Stop the fucker.
Ow. Kicks. Good grief. The leg breaker.
On the top rope. Boom. What? He missed? Fucking bullshit. Shows him wide open. I go to do it and I miss.
Combination of kicks. Did you hear how his leg connected? Big elbow. That'll give you a big old goose egg. Steve Austin can feel elbow momentum swinging his way. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end anyway.
Face.
That was
what the hell was that?
Debilitating. Nicely avoided there.
Can't reverse, and he gets a move because I can't reverse.
Wicked.
Press the button, doesn't count. Fuck you.
Just can't get the momentum to swing his way.
All right, lure the Rock to the stage. I'm going up there. Let's go, Rock. Come on. Come up here, fight me like a man. Right next to the spinning WWE symbol. Hurry up.
Stone Cold looks like
fuck you. Oh my god. Oh. His leg.
Oh my god. Austin's leg. Austin's leg. That heavily braced right knee. Oh yeah, that did it. Right across that steel support. Holding the lights there.
What I could do there. I should
and
fuck him up.
And may be hurt badly. Oh, yeah. And The Rock hasn't wasted
too fast, too late. Yeah, okay.
In on that
there's no perfect timing, you fucking stupid game.
Eye. And that's why The Rock is the champ. The stakes cannot be any higher. And that's thanks to Mr. McMahon. Nobody's getting disqualified in this match.
Boom.
Oh, what a painful kick.
From a finisher on The Rock and pin him in 10 seconds. All right.
What a match. Back and forth. And now it's Austin with momentum. Narrowly avoiding the attack.
I don't know if it's false count anywhere. I think it's just no DQ. Yeah, all right. He's throwing me back to the ring. That's fine. We'll go back to the ring.
What's he going to find?
To get this fucking sledgehammer. Come down here, Rock. Come on. I'm going to hit you with the sledgehammer. I can't taunt while I have the sledgehammer in my hand. I'm trying.
Back into the ring now. Oh, what a vicious shot with the sledgehammer.
Oh, working the legs.
Hey,
fuck you.
That's all I can say about that.
Signature move. Boom! That's it. Get up. Stunner time. Stunner!
And he's getting
he ran away!
Austin's in a fighting mood. Now that's a suplex. He sees it!
Yes, here we go. This is it. The stunner!
No.
Boom!
No. Oh, it looks like that last shot cut him. He just turned him inside. Here's the pin. Rock easily gets out. This is a
all right, what's the hidden objective? So he kicked out of the stunner. Uh-oh. It's legal. Look at this. Oh yeah, Mankind's back. What is The Rock, a complete idiot? He's not paying attention.
Mankind is apparently...
Alright, I have to win by pin or submission. So he's the new referee now?
Mankind, quick! Where's Mr. McMahon? He's laid out somewhere in front of us. Did you hear how his leg connected?
I can't reverse anything. This is great.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
All I gotta do is get up and do a finisher, but they won't let me. Look, they won't let me reverse anything. They refuse to let me reverse anything. No matter what I do, it's too late. Here, fuck you. Nice! Reverse the rock bottom! Stunner! two, what?
Referee right on top.
How the fuck did he kick out so easily?
Down the middle. He bites it off.
It's fucked up. The game's fucked up, man. That was supposed to be the sequence where I beat him.
Just opening a can.
Come on, fuck you. No, you don't get to start fucking reversing now at the end.
Kick. And again, the feet block. The kick connects.
Fuck you.
The shoulder just collided into the ring post.
One. Only a one. I can't fucking win this. What the fuck is going on?
And he strikes with a quick kick.
The Rock's completely fucked up, but he won't lose. He only gets a one.
DDT. A sharp kick. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Back elbow. Where's the rattlesnake going?
My God. Finish this bullshit. Yes, finally. This gotta be it.
Let me tell you, folks. He's putting on a clip. He's looking at it.
That's it. That's it. Stunner, motherfucker. Stunner. Boom.
Stone Cold Stunner. That's it. It's over.
That's it. Fucking pin him. One, two, three. Yes. Woo. That was awesome.
And the rattlesnake is ready. This crowd is decked.
Hug Vince.
Stunner. Austin wins. Austin wins. Austin wins.
Witnessing Stone Cold Steve Austin reclaim the WWE Championship may have brought the WWE owner misery.
Stone Cold destroyed.
Mr. McMahon's despair would soon turn to delight as the acquisition Big Show was a signal that times had officially changed.
Wait a minute! Oh my God! That's clockwise! Yes! This guy's gonna be over 7 feet tall! He's colossal! He's huge!
The floodgates opened, and there was an exodus of young stars from WCW to WWE.
Y2J!
Y2J problem is here. This company.
It's gonna have classic Y2J in it. That'd be awesome.
Ever be the same again?
I know you're here,
Eddie Guerrero.
Cause you want some Latino heat.
WWE was flourishing, while WCW's ultimate demise was imminent.
Imagine that. Me, Vince McMahon. Here I am on WCW television. How can that happen? Well, there's only one way. You see, it was just a matter of time before I, Vince McMahon, bought my competition. I own WCW. What is the fate of WCW? Well, tonight, you'll all find out. Because the fate, the very fate,
Booker T,
WCW is in my hands.
The enthralling Attitude Era elevated the WWE to unprecedented heights.
Can you believe this match?
Boom.
The WWE Universe, some of the greatest moments of all time.
That was awesome, the invasion.
No, Adrian, I did it!
You think you know me? You think you know me?
The Rock will forever be the people's champion.
It doesn't get any bigger than this.
And that's the bottom line, the Stone Cold said so.
Back when wrestling was still really good. It's a shame. All right. We unlocked a bonus match. And WrestleMania 15 Arena. And there's more to do. Let's keep going.